that I'm
all right. We haven't filmed anything all day.
We're terrible with this.
Not really terrible. I have projects to do. Had I not had a project or finals, I'm pretty sure I could keep up with Vlogmas. But found the solution to this Vlogmas thing is, what I'm going to end up doing is, I'm going to film throughout the whole week, and then I'm going to do a batch process of basically releasing either videos or like multiple videos or one video. I think it should be multiples.
No, it should be multiples.
Just do
a big batch of multiple videos this Saturday.
Okay.
Or like release, or even on Sunday.
Well, I'm going to be releasing a bunch of videos on either Saturday or Sunday throughout the week through Vlogmas, so that way it can go with my schedule for classes and my finals.
Also, okay. We made it to 1 week of Vlogmas. Let's go!
That's right. It has been 1 week for Vlogmas, actually.
This shit is hard as fuck.
It is hard to vlog, but at the same time, it's really not like...
Especially?
It's not hard to talk to a camera anymore. I'll give it that. Talking to a camera is not hard anymore.
It's not, but just having the content for it.
Yeah, because it makes you have to do something. But speaking of that, look at the moon. Can you guys see that moon?
I can see that.
Y'all can't see that. It's okay. I'll describe it to you. It's like, have y'all ever had like a buttery croissant? Because that's what it looks like in the sky right now. It looks like a croissant right now out there.
And look at the sky. It's kind of clear too. Well,
the sky is
a little bit of clouds. Even though it's nighttime.
It's a lot brighter.
That makes sense.
It looks a lot brighter than it does normally.
Yeah.
It's not like pitch black outside right now. But we are heading to ball right now. We're a little bit late. Not like late, because there's no time to this, but we want to get there when everyone's still fresh and ready to run games. But yeah, we're headed to ball right now.
I hope they didn't start at 8 or 8:30.
I hope so too. But we're headed there right now. We should be there in like 10 minutes. And yeah, we'll see you guys there. And this will pretty much be a basketball vlog. It'll be pretty much basketball games. Highlights, basically. All right, we'll see you guys there.
That nice, lovely switch.
Red is playing. He said.
You sat, right?
You sat.
You're in.
So y'all don't need one more. So y'all don't need one more.
No. No.
I want
some. That's your fine.
He just walked out like 10 seconds before the buzzer.
He's not wrong in our team.
Bust it out.
Hey, I'm trying to shoot the ball. Oh,
okay.
In a house, so we got bricks in this joint.
Good shot.
Thank you.
So basketball was pretty good. I had two good games towards the end. I want to say didn't really make too many good plays, as in like wasn't amazing. I made a couple threes, but you know, everyone can make threes. I thought I did pretty decent today at basketball, but yeah. My brother, on the other hand, had a little bit of a struggle playing today. He was missing his shots a little bit here and there. Defensively, he was doing pretty well, as expected, but offensively, he was struggling a little bit, making some, you know, minor mistakes with turnovers and stuff, overthinking some passes, stuff like that. But his shooting performance wasn't that great, but it's okay. You know, we have next week, and this is just for fun. We're just running scrimmages anyway, but yeah, always good to look at the videos and try to see what you can improve on. For me, it's definitely defensive-wise, trying not to get blown by, and offensively, trying to either attack and kick out to an open teammate, or actually just take it all the way through. But yeah, basketball was pretty fun today, and yeah, I just wanted to give it a little outro for this video. Thank you guys for watching this video, and we'll see you guys next time.